Our soil is precious. It provides the nutrients for the foods we grow that sustain our bodies. It provides the foundation for the homes we build to grow our families. When soil is picked up and deposited by water or wind to a new location, it is called sediment. Excessive sediment can overwhelm our streams and rivers, impacting the water and land-based wildlife that depends upon them. Bare soil can wash away down our storm drains or ditches, becoming sediment pollution. This can happen from unchecked construction of new homes or poorly maintained yards, among other things. This sediment pollution travels into streams and lakes, many of which are sources of our drinking water. Fortunately, we can contain excessive sediment pollution from our yards and neighborhoods in many ways. On construction sites, silt fences and sediment basins are used to retain bare dirt and help prevent it from reaching waterways. Around newly completed construction, bare soil is held in place with grass and other landscaping. In our own yards, we can use mulch and plantings to help control the stormwater runoff that leads to sediment pollution. In addition, three key principles for managing stormwater runoff: slow it down, spread it out, and soak it in, can help prevent sediment pollution and preserve the health of our waterways. Learn more about how to protect our water from sediment pollution by visiting nc-cleanwater.com/sediment.